in the course of a year leads to the arrest of a 22-year-old Kentucky man in Oklahoma. According to the Ohio County Sheriff, Anthony Hayes is facing charges related to sexual abuse of minors. Investigators started building a case against Hayes and several juveniles in September of last year. Recently, a grand jury heard evidence and indicted the man. He was tracked down in Oklahoma and was extradited back to Kentucky for trial. His bond is set at $250,000. New at noon, two